There's a universal language. And baby, that's the power of love. Introducing...
Dolly Bird!
DJ Peacocks.
Line over Lovebird. It's the one and only power of love. Ah, there you are. I've been waiting. Now it's time for the much anticipated informative masterpiece, directed by moi, Line over Lovebird. Narrated by moi, Line over Lovebird. Produced by moi, Lionel the Lovebird, and written by moi, Lionel the Lovebird. The much anticipated informative film, Pigeons, Love 'em or Hate 'em.
Pigeons, part of the Columbidae family, Columbidae. The Latin term for the family of birds consisting of pigeons and doves. The pigeon divides the public's opinion. Uncouth vermin, or overlooked creature of mystery. The earliest record of the pigeon dates back to the 12th century, when French inventor Jean Pigeon's cat was stuck high up in a tree. Jean, in a frantic attempt to get food up to his beloved Puss-Puss, attached a pair of wings onto the back of a passing rat. Hey presto, the pigeon was born, or hatched. Definitely one or the other. A millennia later, pigeons inhabit the entire globe, excluding the Antarctic, where they find the bitter climate and lack of 5G uninhabitable. The rock pigeon came into existence during the Industrial Revolution as rural wood pigeons migrated to the ever-growing cities and towns of England. Wood pigeons are distinguishable from their rock pigeon cousins by the white collar found around their necks. The rock pigeon preferring collarless t-shirts, having a more earthy, colloquial tone. The wood pigeon's call is defined by well-pronounced tones of pomposity. Like the courtship rituals of some humans, the pigeon's takes the form of a dance, with the male pushing and pumping his chest, while flaunting his tail plumage. Pigeons are monogamous. Divorce rates amongst the species are almost next to zero. Many pigeons found fame during WW1 as messenger pigeons. Most well known of these conscripted pigeons is Captain Speckle, a pigeon who learnt to fly in the mean skies of Wrexham. Captain Speckle would go on to lead a squadron of pigeons on numerous missions, but those days of feathered valour are long forgotten by the public. Are pigeons little more than rats with wings, or stoic, misunderstood feathered beauties? Pigeons, love 'em or hate 'em.
And there you have it, folks. That was my masterpiece. Penguins, love 'em or love 'em.
Just save your life. That's the power of love.